and gentlemen, John Larroquette.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. I want to let you know that I am really honored to be here tonight. And in all humility, I feel very lucky. I still can't believe they asked me to host Saturday Night Live. Because, really, I'm not a big star or anything. Of course, on the other hand, I'm not exactly a nobody either. I mean, I have 2 Emmys. You know, actually, now that I think about it, I guess it was inevitable that I would be here sooner or later, you know? I mean, the truth of the matter is, they've been begging me to do this for months. And really, they're very lucky to get me, actually, you know? Because I don't usually work on Easter. You see, it's a very special holiday for me. A time I set aside for family, when my wife and children and I can just renew familial ties, dye some eggs, just be together as a unit. But the producer here just wouldn't give up, calling me, pleading, crying on the phone, literally weeping. I was a little embarrassed for him, frankly, you know? But I guess some things are more important than pride. And still, I had to say no, because no matter how big a star you are, and I'm pretty big. No matter how many Emmys you have, and I have 2, you have to draw the line somewhere. And my first priority will always be my loved ones. The producer was heartbroken, of course. It was sad. He even tried to bribe me. And that's when I realized, yes, my loved ones come first, but wait a minute. I've got a couple of girlfriends in New York. They're gonna need love as much as anyone on Easter. In fact, isn't it always the other woman in a man's life that really suffer during the holidays the most? So I flew out here. And you know something? I'm glad I did. Because I have spent the holidays with loved ones. And I'm talking about the cast. Because no matter how many Emmys you have, and I have 2. You can never forget that your fellow actors are part of your family, too. They need you, and you need them. And that's the way it will always be. Those Emmys on my shelf, there's 2 of them. They don't make me a better actor than anyone else. It's what's in here that makes me a better actor than anyone else. The Emmys are just the tangible proof, nothing more. These kids, boy, I mean, they have something, you know? I mean, something that you don't see much anymore. Call it innocence, call it vulnerability, call it teamwork. They're willing to give, you know? And that's a whole lot greater than any Emmy. Of course, it's not as great as 2 Emmys. But I'm proud to be a part of it. And I think that you're very lucky to be watching. Now, we have a great show with Timbuk3, so stick around. We're gonna be right back.